area if you want to come on down to the track and meet the stars of the show and take some photos. Our friends from Hayes Beer got a little stand over there on the turn four side. We will get the Hamboni going here. Get back from the fence. If you're near the fence, security's going to shoo you back from the fence. It's getting dark. It's getting time to see what the green mamba jet car can do tonight here at the Rockford Speedway. John Rose and the green mamba jet car, the American motorsports legend, on hand as he is for a lot of these night of thrills events here at the Rockford Speedway. Later on tonight, he's going to melt something down in cold darkness. But first, he's going to fire up that big jet car and show us what it can do. It's going to get hot. It's going to get loud. If you don't like really loud noises, you need to plug your ears when this jet car gets fired up. And again, it's going to get warm, so we ask you to please either stay in the aisle, but on the floor here, if you're walking, get here in the tunnel area. We want nobody near the fence, front stretch, back stretch. We need you in your seat.
Fresh, fresh, fresh.